Welcome back to our video of episode of Slur Outdoors. I'm heading back up Mercer. We got both the sleds all packed up. We're ready to go ride. We got a brand new sled, 2022 Ski-Doo Renegade 600R. Got the old Blizzard. We're all ready to go. Okay, so we've arrived in Mercer. We got the sleds all ready to get unpacked. And we're at the trails tonight and tomorrow. We're going to Pine Lake for some dinner. And yeah, start getting unpacked. Get the Blizzard.
So it's finally morning, we're up here getting ready to go snowmobiling. My vest on, get the jacket on, we're all ready to get going. So, trail conditions are very cold. It's not good for riding because it runs overheating problems, but we're going to go out to our best, get some lakes, we're going to flammable foliage, and we're going to go on a little bit of flammable foliage, maybe our lake maybe, and then yeah, we'll hit it from there.
Okay, so we got the sleds all out and ready to go. Got the Blizzard over here, Renegade. Yeah, we're doing some trails today. A little bit of some lakes. Yeah, we took the tunnel cover off mine because of the heating problem. But otherwise, yeah, got the sleds all ready. Yeah.
Thank you.
Well, I'm overheating problems with the sleds, so yeah, see you guys next time on Thor Outdoors.